was that explosion?
What explosion?
EV?
Piece of Eden detonated and took the lab with it.
The magic lump of hyperbolic metal. I'm shocked.
Simply because you have never valued the pieces does not
all
mean...
went according to plan, hmm?
There was a slight complication.
How slight?
The lab exploded.
Jacob.
You derailed a train.
Oh, he did. Did he?
Well, the train derailed and I happened to be on it. I killed my target.
Brewster is also no more.
Then all in all a successful mission in spite of you two.
What about London?
What about it?
We're wasting our time out here.
You know as well as I do that London has been the domain of the Templars for the last 100 years. They are far too strong yet. Patience.
But the Templars have found a new piece of Eden.
Sir David is dead. They do not know how to use it. The Council shall guide us. Sound advice that your father would have seconded. I shall see you back in Crawley.
Patience, Evie.
Ah, the gentle sound of opportunity passing us by.
So what's stopping us? London is waiting to be liberated. Forget Crawley.
Father would have wanted us to listen.
Oh, Father, you could continue his legacy in London.
Freeing future generations from a city ruled by Templars. You know, Jacob Fry, you might just be right.
Then shall we?
Yes. Let's. Onward to London.
Check in on Sean and Rebecca. I still think attacking a Templar is a mistake.
Call Dr. Grammatica.
Come on. Oh, Isabel, what a lovely surprise.
Our mutual friends will be here shortly to search for the artifact. Once it's located, I'll let you know.
Super. Always a pleasure.
Prick.
It's people like you that give historians a bad name.
I'm afraid I don't have time for you today, Mr. Hastings.
Thank you for making my job easy.
Oh, shit.
It does look grim.
Master Berg, Agent Acosta, deal with them, please.
Move it!
Hunt them down!
I've never seen so many people all at once.
Churning seas of London. It's just the way Father described. Now, to find Henry Green and formulate a plan of attack against the Templars.
Is Mr. Green again?
The assassin watching over London? Did you not listen the first 3 times?
Listen to what? Oi, watch it.
Beg pardon, sir.
Oi! Come back here, you filthy dipper!
Oke guys, ini saya sudah kembali ke gamenya lagi kan, kita mainkan lagi, baru awal-awal sudah ini guys. Kita dicuri ya, dompet kita. Oke, kita kejar dulu si maling kecil ini, guys. Kurang ajar banget ya, kan? Oke, cepet-cepet banget loh dia kok lari ya. Oke, ayo. Ayo, Jacob. Kamu gak boleh kalah. Oke, guys. Aduh, jauh banget ya. Oke lah. Oke, dia kalian kesini ya. Kita gak boleh sampai kehilangan dompet kita, guys. Malu-malu ini. Oke, tuh dia sudah sampai. Oke. Kita dijebak ini guys, sama orang-orang ini ya, penjahat ini ya. Oke, kita hajar langsung. Kita hajar guys, hajar terus. Oke, kita counter yang ini ya kan, kita hajar terus yang ini. Itu mau hajar kita, kita counter lagi ya kan. Oke. Oke, kita menghindar aja guys. Mantap guys. Mereka bukan lawan kita ya. Oke, okay, nice. Oke, okay, kembali lagi di Diversion guys. Kita langsung lanjutin aja game ini ya kan. Ini seru banget. Kita sudah menjalankan part ketiga ini. Ngapain ini? Kita balapan ya sama ini ya. Kita gak boleh kalah juga sama si saudara kita guys. Waduh, tapi dia cepet banget loh. Wah, wah, bahaya ini, bahaya ini guys. Bahaya, kita gak boleh kalah ini. Oke, kita cepat manjat aja guys, biar kita gak kalah ya kan. Oke, kita punya lift yang luar biasa cepatnya guys. Kita kesini ya kan. Kita akan menang. Ayo, finish. Kita menang guys. Oh, siapa ini guys ya?
Equal in height, one female, one male, 2 decades old, and those devilish smiles. You must be the Fry twins.
And you are?
Henry Green, at your service.
Oh, ini guys, ini orang kita cari ya. Oke. Okay.
Thank you.
What can you tell us about Crawford Starrick?
I suppose the council desires news.
London must be freed. To provide a better future for all of its citizens.
Well, thank goodness the council saw reason and sent you to aid us.
Yes. Thank goodness.
Unfortunately, I am the bearer of bad news. Today, Starrick sits at the helm of the most sophisticated Templar infrastructure known in the Western world. Every class, every borough, the gangs, the industries. His reach extends all across London.
I've always thought of myself as a gang leader. Firm, but fair. Huh. We'll have uniforms, and I'll unite a mix of disenfranchised outsiders under one name. That's it, Evie. We can rally them to our side.
Oh, like the way that you rallied those card players at the Oakwood Tavern into the river.
Oh, that was different. They beat me at whist. I can see it now. We'll call ourselves the Rooks.
You were never good at chess either.
Have you got a better plan?
Find the Peace of Eden.
Oh.
Well, let me show you the lay of the land. Shall we?
Oke guys, ini si Jacob mau bentuk ini ya, geng namanya Rooks ya kan. Kalau saya sih lebih suka idenya Jacob ya, untuk kita biasa supaya bisa menguasai London dari tangan penjahat nih guys. Kita butuh banyak orang nih ya, nggak mungkin kita sendirian ya. Oke, ini kita ke atas dulu karena itu tujuan kita, nggak tahu kita ngapain, synchronize ya kan. Oke. Oke, mungkin dari atas kita bisa meneliti apa yang terjadi di kota ini guys ya kan. Dan akhirnya kita sampai ke London ya kan. Ini kota yang cukup luas dan bagus sekali guys pemandangannya dari atas ini ya kan. Dan kita turun aja untuk synchronize. Oke, kita lakukan ya.
Look at what Starrick has done to the city. Whitechapel is riddled with crime. Child labor, despite regulations. A gang known as the Blighters overruns the streets. And Templars manipulating behind the scenes. As in all the other boroughs, we need to return this city to the people who built it in the first place.
We will free London from Starrick. You have my word.
And my looks.
Yeah.
That's right. Your passion is inspiring. Come. Let us return to my shop, and I can bring you up to date on the rest.
Oke guys, ini London sudah menjadi kota yang benar-benar terdampak ya guys ya. Kasian yang rakyat miskin jadi semakin sengsara guys. Oke, berarti tugas kita adalah membebaskan orang-orang London yang tersiksa ini guys. Kita lompat dulu ya kan, ini tinggi banget. Wah, keren guys. Keren, keren, keren. Oke, Evie gimana Evie? Wah, gila guys, Eevee guys. Oke lah, nggak mati ya. Itu perasaan nggak terlalu empuk juga loh. Kalau kita coba, kita bisa mati ya. Lompat dari setinggi itu loh guys. Tuh, lihat tuh. Tinggi banget tuh.
Keep quiet. Kalok's looking for me.
Who's Kalok?
One of Starik's gang leaders.
Why does he want you?
He's after some of my more arcane research into one of the precursor artifacts.
The Piece of Eden.
Oke guys, ini awal mula kita ya kan.
So tell me about these blighters.
In search of an army, Starik gathered up the nastiest of the underworld. Some of the city's gangs tried to prevent it and were slaughtered for their efforts. Now, only Whitechapel's clinkers remain opposed, but they're no match for the blighters.
Well, let's shine these clinkers up then, shall we? They're just the sort we're looking for.
You can't be serious.
Eevee, they're ready to fight and oppose the blighters. This is my chance to step in. Look out, London. Here come the rooks.
Okay. Ya, saya sangat setuju dengan itunya Jacob ya guys. Ini mereka mulai berlari loh. Terhadap ngobrol terus guys. Kita ikuti aja ya kan. Ini kita kemana?
Confound this city. No one looks where they're going.
Yes, I've noticed that.
Bloody Drood. I'll never finish it at this rate. Only Providence knows where those words are headed now. Well, I must get to work replacing them. Should you ever be in the mood for a tale or two, you can always find me where the ale is warm and tempers are hot. Ta-ta!
Charles, okay.
What an odd man.
That Mr. Fry was Charles Dickens. Knows everyone and everything in the city. If I were you, I would keep that connection in your back pocket.
Wah, wah, kita sudah ketahuan nih. Kita harus kabur nih, guys.
Kalok's gang is nearby. They must not follow me back to my shop.
We'll take care of it.
Yeah. You might be able to use this.
Oh god, I hope so.
My carriage is nearby. Make use of it to pull them off my trail. I will meet you at the curio shop.
Oke. Kita ini dibawain pistol, guys. Seru ini. Dan kita bisa mengendarai kereta kuda, guys. Mantap banget. Oke, kita alihkan perhatiannya mereka ya, karena kita enggak boleh ketahuan kita di mana ya kan.
Here comes trouble.
Oke, kita agak cepat aja ya kan. Oh, ini bisa kan. Uts. Oke, kita bisa tabrak mereka guys ya. Oke, mantap banget guys. Oke guys, bentar. Udah selesai ya. Saatnya kita kembali nih guys. Tapi gila loh, ini apa ya, real banget loh. Sampai rusak. Oke, mantap sekali game ini guys. Itu saya nginjek apa? Saya nginjek kuda ya kan. Oke, ini kita ke mana? Kita ke kanan ya kan. Serasa main GTA ya guys ya. Oke, kita enggak boleh menabrak orang-orang ini tidak bersalah ini guys. Kita lurus aja ya kan. Oke, okay, nice. Mantap sekali. Ya, 60 40 ya kan, habis ini kita sampai. Wah, kita sudah sampai guys. Kita parkir mana nih? Serius nih, parkir tengah jalan. Ya biarin aja guys, ya nggak peduli lah. Namanya juga game ya kan, nah mungkin ada yang marah lah. Oke, ini masuk kemana? Oh, masuk sini guys, oke.
Did you give them the slip?
We gave them more than that.
Who are all these people?
Over the years, I have established a number of connections across the city.
Splendid. We'll need focused aid.
Focused aid? We take over Starik's gangs, we cripple his control.
You're not aiming high enough. Starik has influence in every branch of society. We need to match him.
I see what you're saying, Eevee. We need the Rooks.
You're not starting a gang called the Rooks.
I believe I may have an idea of my own. We will need the police to turn a blind eye to activities. My ally in the force, Sergeant Abilene. I've heard he's a master of disguise. Next up, urchins.
Urchins?
Urchins. Children make for excellent spies.
Clara O'Day.
Smart as a whip, that one. Finally, you would be wise to remember that Starik never acts alone. There are gang leaders in every borough. You'll meet them soon enough, no doubt. Rexford Kalok. Known for his ability to vanish before your very eyes.
Should we make him vanish for real?
I suppose.
One moment. A Templar target you might want to look into. Be cautious. It's rough out there.
No, don't worry about me, Greenie. I can handle a few thugs.
Wah, sombong banget guys ya. Oke lah. Oke. Kita sudah selesai bercakap-cakap nih. Oke, nice. Sequence 3 sudah kita selesaikan, guys. Game ini sangat seru banget ya kan. Dan sayang sekali kita harus sampai sini dulu video kali ini. The next video kita harus menjalankan beberapa misi dan kita harus bertemu dengan orang-orang yang tadi ditunjukkan oleh Greeny ya kan. Mr. Green ya kan. Dan the next video kita akan lakukan itu ya kan. Entah itu misi kita jalanin bersama Jacob atau sama Evie ya, kita nggak tahu. Dan ini kita challenge-nya sudah dapat ya. Kita berhasil sampai duluan sebelum Evie ya guys ya. Dan kita dapat XP dan duit ya kan. Meskipun enggak sebanyak kemarin guys. Oke lah. Oke guys. Sampai di sini dulu video kita kali ini. Semoga kalian terhibur dan saksikan untuk the next videonya lagi guys ya kan. Karena ini seru banget dan saya tidak sabar untuk melanjutkan game ini guys. Oke, thanks for watching and see you on the next video guys. Dadah.